Hello everyone, today we are going to see how to make a neon butterfly similar to this. This can be used in birthday parties, functions. You can select any shape, either a design of animal, bird, or even a cartoon character, something like Minnie Mouse, Donald Duck. So I'll be explaining the materials required to make a neon light like this. So these are the materials required to make a neon LED light. First one is the neon LED. I have used 6 meters. Two colors I have purchased. One is the light white, warm white. Second one is the blue color, and AV grip tape. The grip tape you can buy either 1 meter or 3 meters. This is the tape. Cardboard 6 mm thickness. So this is the cardboard which I'll be using. I'll explain the measurement of this board. Color paper. I have selected two colors. You can take according to your requirement. Thread roll, any thread you can use. The thread we will be using just to hold the neon light. It provides additional grip. And jumper wire. Jumper wire you can prepare one. In jumper wire, one side it should be a socket, 2-pin socket, the other side it should be a plug. So I'll just explain the measurement of this cardboard now. So I'll just measure the cardboard size. It is 41.5 inches in width. The height is 38 inches. So you can plan for either a bigger shape or even a smaller one. Once the cardboard is ready, take a stencil like this. Make marking according to your design. I have selected this design. Just mark a small shape. Take it as a reference. Make it big afterwards. Once it is ready, you can cut this using a knife. I have used a small knife. This is the knife I have used. The thickness needs to be a little more. Thin blade you will not be able to cut. Even the blade gets broken often, so it is better to use a thick blade similar to this. So once the shape is cut, you can start fixing the light. So in order to fix this light, you can use the tape. Cut this tape. Secure this. First make a shape, then you will be using the thread, and you have to stitch this both the sides. After completion of this, in the center I have used some water paint, gold color, so it gives a good appearance. Once this gets completed, the remaining LED you have to wind in the back side and you have to secure it again. I'll show the back side now. This is the back side of the board. You can see there are two plugs for two LED lights. And this is the adapter LED driver. So back side we have to stitch like this, only then the LED gets secured. And in order to connect this, I'm using a multi-pin socket. This multi-pin socket will be connected to this plug. Then both these plugs will be connected to the socket again. So coming to the cost now, the neon LED per meter, they are charging 100 rupees in wholesale, and for adapter they charge additional 50 rupees. This grip tape, it comes in 1 meter and 3 meters. For 1 meter it is 150, for 3 meters they are charging 300 rupees. Cardboard, used cardboard you can get for 50 rupees. Carton box. Color paper, it is 18 rupees per board. Thread roll, 10 rupees. Jumper wire, it costed 50 rupees for me. Total over cost is 978 rupees. So if the design size is less, you can reduce the amount in LED by purchasing lesser length. So the size of this design is big, so I needed around 6 meters of LED light. So now let me connect the sockets. We'll just check a demo on this. So now it is fixed. We can turn on and just check it. Let me turn on. So this is how it looks. It is really beautiful. For design purpose, I have just pasted two more stickers here. In order to secure this, I have used a plastic thread. I have made some holes. Two sides I have made two holes. We can just tie a thread in this to fix this butterfly. It hardly takes around 2 to 3 hours to complete this, but this can be used in other functions also. When we are just pasting the LED, make sure you are not bending too much or the track gets cut where you will not be able to use the LED. At that place you have to cut the LED near the circuit, then fix the adapter over here. Thank you friends, subscribe for more videos.